To start it off, love all.
One.
Nice parallel forehand to start. Was warned about verticality on toss.
Love.
And can you tell some of the viewers? Liang Jingquan on the scoreboard now. Ooh, double happiness.
Nice from Wang Qichen.
Serve down, so serving fast takes incredible control. In a different way, but control on 1 foot for Long.
You have to bait him, you have to play.
Six serving three. Good pressure, it took a lot of work. Heavily favoring the fan favorite in the crowd, and only a narrow fan favorite, according to worldtabletennis.com. Hold him out, I like it. Hold him accountable. Beautiful brace here.
23 years old.
Firing against Ding Ning at a young 31 years old. Oh, the chase. Oh, down four game points. And the quality here, Lionheart. The serve was the last Olympic cycle finished. Manages to lean the upper body out of the way. Down the line into the backhand corner. Again, if you're curious where it gets, side of the table, serve around it. Backspin to shut down the big attack.
And pushing.
Varying amounts of underspin or backspin on the ball, keep the opponent guessing.
Five.
Few years older, isn't it? Dapa.
Six.
Gets over that one there.
The three biggest threats that we've seen to Team China in recent history.
Four, six. Five, six. Seven.
Often put their rubber on, put on new sheets of rubber before every match at a major event.
Seven.
The playing surface is in the way. Makes the flick more possible against the backspin serve.
It's an opponent who's got a winning record against it. And with the quality of this opening attack. And the timing out and skill in her. And inside the table, drags some time, but one better right here. Wang Qichen to start off game three.
Love one.
How good is it blocking? He has to try and dominate, and he's finding it very difficult to do it.
You feel that he's stepping over to the forehand with the backhand too much?
Yeah.
Interesting shot quality and aggression. It's not easy. So they made some creative fan art here. But I was going to rally with the guy who's so aggressive and has such a powerful stroke. Not easy. Look at this. Not even. You forget them and you live them. The difference.
We see you.
Can't miss you, really. Most of the stadium.
To work as hard as to beat them, but. Just isn't ever phased.
I think part of this is quite distracted by the bubble that he found in his rubber. Could have been a pip broken off inside.
Probably,
I don't know, 300 pips. Might have gone a little awry under the sand for Lionheart Wang Qichen. Had a very different sort of game face.
Nine,
soft block
six.
Was quite impressive.
Can switch with this backhand so well.
Six of the last eight for Liang Jingquan, and a big point, much needed. Good change of pace here.
10-8.
Over the table as well. Timeout without calling it, still saving the timeout. And that is three. Player has a 2-point lead to take the game. He's still in it. Oh, and and it just comes down to one. Fourth game point for Liang Jingquin.
Again, the push.
The long surprise. And now, Wang Chuqin. And he does it with the backhand, a 3-0. Incredible opportunity to be down 1-2 and get some momentum back.
Actually,
yeah, maybe on a towel break. There's a lot riding on this match. An unusual. Can't get much better than that. I guess, or the free hand for that.
It's something that's a tough pill to swallow.
3 points apiece now.
Ooh,
a little bit of a pirate pose. Now for me again, it's
benches the fourth.
But nothing is room, so fans letting their voices be heard.
4-6.
Umpire. But and just deep, trying to keep it.
The same way as, say, a Truls Morigard or a Gozzi, for example, or even a Marlong.
Yeah, lobbing singles gold medals consecutively, or period for that matter. And he's the defending. Depending on the outcome of this match, we'll see how he feels about it. Strong combination, but keeping the ball on the rise. It is really tough to rally with. Liang Jingquin playing the more secure shots with spin. And Wang Chuqin giving no chance for anything but reactionary shots and ball chasing.
7-8.
Much big fatty.
Eight.
The step around is they keep coming in, the new customers.
9-8.
It's a nice quality in that camera. Well, number five currently, Liang Jingquin. And now he's got two game points. Two game points, it's Wang Chuqin. This point is unbelievable. The baseline.
How the hell did he get back out to the baseline to take these off the bounce? It looked like he was too close to the table to even have that possibility. Wang Chuqin.
They are raising their level now. One more game point. And it's Liang Jingquin to secure 0-0. A fresh start here in the fifth, leading 3-1. As wide as can be.
I mean, off the bounce, he's bad.
Very high-risk shots with incredibly high percentages. The first three shots. A decent spot to get a clean forehand. 460 seconds is up, but after that, they get called back. It took a lot.
Or the reverse. Should be the pendulum.
To get the opponent off balance or out of position. The footwork and the parallel. Disrespectful about it, just passion. In the replay from the point before, that's really impressive. The quality in the shot, too. Liang Jingquin still fighting to change that outcome. A nice tight serve, a 4-point lead for the man with the serves. And he extends it. Current world number one. How on earth? Come back from?
Yes. 10-6.
He does it with the slow backhand. Wang Chuqin on his back has finally gotten his revenge, and he levels the playing field. He cannot believe it. The world number one can rest for the briefest of moments, and the teeth come out, the smiles from Lionheart himself, and a good hug.